You guys are here today? Aren't you supposed to be here tomorrow?
I'm just kidding. Come on in. Hey guys, I'm Devashree and today I'm going to take you on an eye makeup journey. I'm going to show you how you can use your eyes to turn heads. Come on in. Okay, so office. The grind is real. But who says you can't look gorgeous while you're at work? So in today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can take your style from the makeup table to the office table. Okay guys, I know how tricky it is to get your everyday look right, but I found the ultimate secret. It's the Lasalle Color Contact Lenses by Bausch & Lomb. Welcome to an episode of Complete Eye Makeup. Now if you're confused about which color lenses to pick up, it's very simple. Just take your favorite eyeliner or kajal and pair them with these trendy gray lenses. But before we go ahead, let me show you how to wear them. Guys, it's so important to have your hands clean and dry before you touch your contact lenses. To apply them, just take it onto your fingertip like this and place it against your eye. Blink. And that's it. It's super simple and very comfortable to wear. Okay, so now repeat the exact same thing on the other eye. Make sure you take the lens onto your clean hand. Place it on the fingertip. And press it gently against the eye. Blink. 1, 2, 3. And that's it. So now for my makeup, I'm going to start with my base, and because this is a daytime look, I want this to be very easy, I want this to be very wearable. So I'm going to start by wearing a BB cream on my face. So the reason why I chose a BB cream is because it has a very sheer coverage and it also has sun protection. Once we're done with the BB cream, I'm going to go ahead and apply a little bit of concealer underneath my eyes. And once you're done with both the concealer and the BB cream, you can go ahead and set it with powder. This will make sure that your base is long-lasting and it stays put throughout the day. Moving on to the eye makeup now, I'm going to apply the same color that I'm going to apply on my cheeks onto the eyes just to add a little flush of color. So I'm just taking the blush onto my eyeshadow brush and adding a slight flush of color all over the eyelid. This is matte in color. So it's just going to add a little bit of dimension onto the eyes. I'm going to repeat the exact same thing. Just take the blush onto a fluffy brush and blend it away. The best part about these gray contact lenses is that it goes well with any eyeshadow or any eyeliner that you have. And it just makes it stand out so much more. Now that we're done with the eyeshadow, I'm going to go ahead and curl my lashes. The reason I do this step is because it makes the eye look wide open. And now I'm going to apply mascara all over my eyelashes. And now I'm going to apply kajal onto my bottom lash line. And then I'm going to finish it off by applying mascara on the lower lashes as well. Now this part is optional, but I really like applying a little bit of highlighter onto the inner corner just to make the eyes pop. I'm going to keep the look on my face very simple, and I'm just going to apply blush onto the apples of my cheek, and it's going to be the same color that we used on our eyes. This is just going to add a flush of color back onto your cheek. And if you want to reduce the intensity, just go ahead and buff it with the same foundation brush. Again, a step that you could totally skip for a daytime look is highlighter, but I just like to apply a little bit onto the tops of my face just to make it appear a little bit more dewy. And that's it for the face. I'm going to finish off the makeup look by applying lipstick. Now for the lipstick, I again went for a very soft blush pink color. So this is it. This is the finished makeup look. Here is your guide to an ultimate everyday look. What your everyday look has been missing. That's all from me today. This episode was brought to you by Lasalle Color Contact Lenses by Bausch & Lomb. You can check out this link to buy them online, or you can visit any optical store near you. See you later. Bye.